However, I never forget for my wishing star for a wish.
A girl and a warner boy.
They're gathered around in the village square.
They say there's something way out there.
Something weird and something strange.
Beyond the farthest mountain range.
What are you saying?
What do you mean?
It's something no one's ever seen.
What's the story?
What's the part? We're about to leave, and that's because
we're on our way to the wishing star.
The wishing star?
The wishing star?
What is that?
Haven't you heard?
There's no such thing. It's too absurd.
What's the story?
What's the dish?
Touch the star and you get one wish.
You get one wish if you touch the star?
Where's it at?
Is it way out far?
It could well be, but we just don't know.
We'll soon find out, because we're going to go
to the wishing star, to the wishing star. It's something weird and so bizarre. It felt too
Yogi, get out of there.
A wishing star, oh yes we are. On our way, so we'll say bonsoir. Ciao you guys and au revoir. Now we're off to the wishing star.
Yes, it's true, the warners are on their way to the wishing star.
They'll be rich as a king or czar
when they get their wish from the wishing star.
I looked up in the sky last night and all the stars were shining bright. I wished I may and I wished I might just have the wish I wished last night.
He looked up in the sky so bright and he saw the stars up in the night. And he wished he may and he wished he might have the wish that he wished last night.
Then right there before my eyes I saw a light up in the sky. The wishing star lit up the night and then exploded really bright. It fell to earth and it came on down in a great big piece. Then hit the ground and then some fairies said to me, whoever gets there
hit the ground.
That's all you do and then you get your wish come true.
Touch the star, that's all you do and then you get your wish come true.
Great, now, let me get you straight. Now, you mean whoever gets there first can have a wish all to himself?
We have to go now, because we know now that if on the person touch the star, the wish belongs to me.
We got to run now, before they're done now, so we can get a big head start and beat the others to the punch.
I can't be slow now,
we've got to go now.
And I have got to get there first because
that wish belongs to me.
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 Me.
The wishing star, it could be near or it could be far.
But we're gonna get there first, you see. The one who gets there first will be in a super wagon wrapped and folded on the snow. It's gonna float, it has a sail, it's like a sleigh. Look how well we're on our way.
Perfect, you didn't come on scurry.
Time to go, we've got to hurry.
Farewell to my lifelong mate.
Pinky needs a mousy date.
On the road, kiss on the snow. Through the town, the arms are blown.
Clear the way, you stupid pine.
He gets doubled all the time. It's over hill and over dale, sailing down the snowy trail.
Over here and over dale.
Are you pondering exactly what I'm pondering?
All things are great, but just how will we get the weasel to hold still?
No, that wish is all we need. Our plan could finally succeed.
Onward through the snow and drifts, onward toward the mountain cliffs.
The one who finds that wishing star will soon be eating caviar.
But that, my friend, is going to be no one else except for me.
But this is definitely going to be our moment of opportunity.
I'm gonna get that wish, you see.
The star belongs to me.
No, no, the star belongs to me.
No, no, the star belongs to me.
To me.
To me.
To me.
To me.
Wave! No! Wave!
I hope it's near and not too long.
Gotta be first to the wishing star.
I gotta get to the wishing star. We're doing really good so far.
Out of my way, whoever you are.
I'm gonna get to the wishing star.
Inky clunk.
Maybe we should have kept this hour.